was wary from Pimlico in London had been planning to line the plastic weapon with a steel barrel in order to make it capable of live firing. The 26-year-old told officers the components were part of a university project. The LBC Markets report. The FTSE 100 closed down 39 at 74.03. The pound buys $1.25 and a euro 12. LBC weather. Showers clearing over eastern and southeast England. Some lighter showers continue.